Hello everyone and welcome back to Borderlands 2 War Machine. Last episode we made it to Frostburn Canyon, pushed through the Liarsburg pretty much. So yeah, we'll continue this. Hopefully we'll get some better stuff that's not limited to a skin. So, of course, we gotta finish up and gather some more, better loot. Because right now, all we got is this commerce. I mean, it's still pretty good. I didn't mean to grab that guy, but that guy got screwed anyway. He got spawn camped. Oh, and there's two that spawn?
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what?
Oh, yeah. My skill puts everyone, like, on fire and corrodes them. Damn it. Stupid pipe. Ow. And loot goon. Nothing worth anything. I'm in the pit. No. All right, come on, Lilith. We gotta save you, even though you don't really need saved. This is it. The Firehawk's hiding. You do be, careful, friend. Well able to handle yourself. SMG damage. No.
Gotcha. How you doing? Ouch. The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down.
Well, I caught her on fire.
Long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Come on, get up. Yep, 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 yep.
Iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it.
level is this? 25. 11 levels behind. How much? Oh yeah, I spent all my iridium. I forgot. They found another way in.
Miss me? Nice shot.
Please stop.
Is that it? Oh shit. Alright, we got a level up, which means we can grab fire rate and damage. Yeah, I don't really care about that.
I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still.
Come on, hurry. Got things to do. Now, I wonder if he touched on the DLC. I should really read the changelog, because if he touched on the Waddle Gobbler, any? I mean, we're gonna do that. I don't feel like beelining the story again, like, straight through. I wanna do some passive, DLC. Corrode damage. That might be good for later, but I'd rather have just flat damage increase.
What? I'm interviewing the elderly torture detective.
that one movie about the dog who played basketball? Where did you have your first kiss? Did you ever see the sequel to the dog basketball movie where the dog went to space? And if so, which of the two do you prefer? Awesome! Another question. How did you feel about my crazy thing? Thank you! How do you feel about the ball hunter's chances against the ravenous waddle goblins? Will they win? Will they die? You're nuts! You don't sound competent! Further questions! Who is the most attractive person on Pandora? Oh, looks like we're out of time! We'll be right back after a word from our sponsor!
Come on, Torg. Yeah, my controller's suffering from stick drift again. Come on, let's go poison the water gobbler. He's packing a little bit.
Hold it.
Anti-Smith, impressed of a Torg corporation. You do well to ignore Torg's instructions if you wish to stay alive. With the chef's dead, we can prepare our own meal for the gobbler. Get to the freezer.
Freezer. I hope we can slag the waddle gobblers or the jabbers. Oh, I'm gonna die. Aw, what do you mean I can't grab it?
Violence doesn't solve anything except for all the things it does.
All right, grab that. On. Grind, grind, grind.
Delicious. We're nearly done preparing the cobbler's meal. With the meat prepared, we only need one more ingredient. Deadly poison. Head to the Stabber Jabber nests.
Do I have any sly at all? I guess maybe this'll work. I hope it'll work.
I ran out of explosives, so I'm actually going to open this door remotely without blowing it up. Psych! You know you're following an idiot, yes? Thor created his explosive gun.
Ow, what weapon is that? Well, I killed them too fast. I killed them too fast anyway. So that's why it bugged. Okay. That makes sense. I hate that that's still a thing. Does that count as a Varkid? I don't think it's gonna slag them. I don't think it's gonna slag. Yeah, it's not gonna work. I don't think this DLC is even possible. Yeah, it's not... You... Oh, shit. Never mind.
Yeah,
Stop flying. Damn, it is so hard to kill them. This is so bad. Another challenge completed. No, it's not. It's not gonna work. Like, I got one somehow.
That's what you get.
Okay, we got another. Finally. No, you aren't going anywhere. Okay, it didn't. Wait, what? Where was that at? What? Why do you insist on being a moron, George? This is why you lost control. I don't Round two. Alright, let's go fight the Waddle Gobbler. My taste buds are aflame with the power of 1,000 nuclear bombs! My mouth is watering so much, you could drown a small village in my cheeks! The taste apocalypse is upon us! See you real soon, I'm sure.
You know why we made the Gobbler invincible, Torg? So you could kill him. After dozens of failed attempts by other contestants, you were supposed to finally kill it on camera while wielding our most expensive guns. You would have looked like a hero. Why be a hero best person in the world. I paid several other contestants to kill you if the Gobbler can't, Vault Hunter. You and Torg will pay for your idiocy. Here comes the ravenous Waddle Gobbler! We've replaced this creature's normal food with poison! Let's see if he notices! He took the bait! Now just don't die until the poison takes effect!
What? Where'd he come from? Oh shit. Hello? Dude, they're so strong. Okay, he's actually pretty strong. Got that SMG, but eh. I'm not doing the Grandma Flexington story. So, I mean, I got like a level and a half from it. It's fine. Alright. Frostburn Canyon. We're gonna get another Hellfire. Actually, I gotta go to Sanctuary and grab it.
The children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything.
I am Incinerator. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed.
If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
Stop struggling.
These guys are resistant to fire. The Clean wants to burn. He's gonna burn the incinerators to death to get their ashes.
Now, I remember setting him on fire. So what is it, like a 50-50 chance that I get it or something? Oh, man. Yeah, I am aware. Dude, Cloud Kill is going to be the bane of me. That guy is literally on fire. And they're both. Man. That's my bad. Like, I could respec and get rid of Cloud Kill, but honestly, yeah, I didn't even kill him with that. Okay, whatever. Huh, when you know I got it. Animosity. There are idolaters among us.
You have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk.
I mean, I guess I can use that shield.
Follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him.
Gotcha.
All right, hopefully we get a decent roll on the Hellfire.
Themselves, and that's Forge guy. Maybe we we should just leave him alone.
All right. You know, I think that might be the worst. Yeah, that might be the worst. I didn't even know Scorch dropped ahead. Or I forgot, I must have.
Just give up.
I don't see anything there. I at least need like a level 36 or 35. Give me a 35. Impetuous? Is that the lowest it's gonna drop? Seems like it. Yeah, I guess you're only gonna drop a level 33.
A tough decision.
I mean, it has that side. We're close to... No, we're not close. Oh, I don't want that. That would say Qatari Fables. Is someone playing Qatari Fables? Someone is playing Qatari Fables. Okay. Whatever. It's a cool little game. No, we'll get closer. Still want to know what gun that is. Eleven XP.
Around here.
All right, let's go, How'd that not drop one? All right, number two. Where's the other one?
What was that?
I don't see. Where's the other one? Did that one I kill and it didn't drop? Was that? I think that was part of it. I don't see another one. Oh, okay, cool. We'll do the Bloodshot Dam, probably in the next episode. Forgot to honk.
That looks like one of ours. Let him in while I try to get Iberian back on the horn.
You're gonna be my new meat truck!
Batter Maul. Hey, that's funny. That's actually really fucking cute. Batter Maul. The holy milk, the baddest of Maul. Oh, he does drop a lot of iridium. get some XP. Hello? Since I don't want anything else in my inventory.
Stay focused, badass!
Does he only drop like what, two? Drops a lot of blues. That's kind of crazy. So I think Axton pretty much has... Axton's the main character in this boss. Like, in this mod, so... It's kind of interesting. Yeah, he's a very good farm for Iridium. Iridium and XP. Of course, when I hit level 50, I want to do the, cooldown, right? When I hit level 50, I want to do some of the... the Christmas farm. Max health. Transfusion. Turtle shield. Ammo carrying capacity. You know what? I'm going to do it. At the cost of max health, I mean, eh.
That is beautiful.
Submalevolent grace. Can we get that level up? Yeah. So it goes. Boom. Sixty-nine iridium. Could you imagine if I got like a melee kill on the warrior? If it would money shot, that'd be crazy. Okay, we'll stop when we get to 100 iridium.
You won't enjoy this.
Damn it. I didn't get that, glory kill. I killed him too quick. Alright, 88.
Quiet. Bedtime.
92. 96. A 100. All right, let's go in. Pretty good.
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if...
All right, so... Let's see. Volcano, shotgun. Sure, we'll put the hive on. Let's go check Earl.
Welcome to the black market. Don't tell your friends.
Okay, and then we'll do the launcher. And then we'll do grenade. Shotgun. Sniper. And everything else is too expensive. Sweet. I feel like these are default skills. I think. Other than that, maybe. Could have used this, but I'm also wait on that. I might grab the Infinity too. Because one of my big things is I want to get all the SDUs. But I think I'm going to end the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And leave a like, post a comment, and subscribe if you're watching. And in the next episode, we'll push through this area. We'll make it probably past Wilhelm. We'll probably have Flying Sanctuary in the next episode. Maybe. And then the next episode after that, we can farm the loot midgets again. Bye-bye.